How to fix Genshin Impact game crash. Hey guys, let's get started. If you are continuously facing the error of game crash, here is the trick to it. So first of all, you have to find the file location for your Genshin Impact. For that, you can open File Explorer. Choose the drive where you have the game file. Click on Genshin Impact game. Then you will see this file called genshinimpact.exe. This is the application. Just right click on it and go to the properties. After that, click on compatibility. Here you will see the option of disable full screen optimizer. Click on it and click on OK. Then click on apply. This is the first solution. For the second solution, you have to now open device manager. For that, click on type here to search and then type in device manager. Once you have opened the file, you have to search for display adapters. Just click on the drop-down menu and then now you have to update the drivers. Once you have done so, you will fix the issue as well. So that's all for today. For more such contents, do not forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you and keep watching.